And this is another quiz where, of course, we haven't already given you the answer. Hopefully you had to think about it a little bit. The answer is that you want to do stemming before you do the bag of words representation. And that's for two reasons. The first one is, if you put it in the bag of words representation before you stem, then there's kind of no point in stemming because you could get the same word repeated many times within your bag of words representation. So you're not really like condensing the information in any useful way. In fact, you're probably making it noisier and worse because you'll just have the word sponse in there six times. Also, it's more technically feasible to apply stemming first and then put it in the bag of words representation because stemming is going to assume a string. And the bag of words representation is going to look like some kind of matrix that has many different documents and words within those documents. So you almost always want to do stemming as one of the first steps in your text processing. You go through and you stem each word, and then you put it into the representation that you'll use in your machine learning algorithm.